We want to get to some breaking news we're following right now in Jefferson County. The Sheriff's Department tells us they are investigating a shooting in the 800 block of Matthews Drive in Fenton. While it's still early in the investigation, authorities tell us it appears that this may be related to a domestic situation involving two men. One of those men allegedly shot the other. We will continue to follow this story and bring you more information as it becomes available.